observe the picture. Those are the big pipes that bring water from Carpenter Lake into this generation power plant.